Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today I'll be covering the side quests in the King of Waste expedition. There's a lot of them.
Juggernauts and I shall see to that.
So I won't lose to you. I've fought tigers before, I'll have you know.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Never before have my juggernauts been so easily disposed of. I must return to camp and work on an upgrade.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition!
You are amazing, Uncle!
I'll go no further. I will end your rampage here.
You're the famous Zhao Yun of Shu? A worthy opponent indeed. I accept your challenge.
All units, halt! This is where we will make our stand!
Advance! Do not slow down! Advance!
I have nothing but admiration for the way you fight. I will see the battle.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition! Well done! You have the heart of a warrior!
Is a little too dangerous for my taste. I think it's time for me to leave. Yeah.
Stand your ground, Huang Zhong. That man killed my father. I can't let him get away.
The power of experience was not enough. I had not realized your skill. I am happy to leave with my life.
I knew you were good, but not this good. If it weren't for you, I'd be... Well, I don't want to think about that. Thanks so much.
This is a strategic location and must be defended with our lives.
We'll make our stand against the enemy here. I don't want anything to get past us. Understood? We need Hanzhong to build a land under my brother's rule. It's time for you to get out.
I will defend this land at the cost of my life if need be. I refuse to let Yuin's death be in vain.
We're gonna secure the area. Let's go!
Attack that! Position! I capture!
I'm tired of you.
Go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me.
I must have still been a little hungover. Next time I'll show you what I'm really made of.
Retreat!
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Yeah.
Oh. It's wonderful to see you here. We are currently engaged in battle with Fa Jin. His strategies are proving most troublesome. Please lend me your wisdom to help me overcome them. I see. A wise move. We must proceed while keeping a close eye on enemy movements.
We're going to level the enemy main camp to the ground.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area. Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Fa Jin has adopted this scheme. How should we respond? I see. A wise move. We must proceed while keeping a close eye on enemy movements.
Friends are in trouble. We should withdraw once to resupply.
Fa Jin has adopted this scheme. How should we respond? I see. A wise move. We must proceed while keeping a close eye on enemy movements.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Hmm.
My armor protects me from any and all dangers.
People that stand out in a crowd tend to incur my wrath more easily. Allow me to show you.
Fa Jen has adopted this scheme. How should we respond? I see. A wise move. We must proceed while keeping a close eye on enemy movements.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Your deeds make me feel as if I'm brimming with energy again.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
So,
capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
I am your opponent. I hope you are prepared to meet your end.
You are amazing, Uncle.
My unit has been decimated. This is one debt that must be repaid.
I knew you were good, but not this good.
Oh, Fa Jen is retreated. Thank you so much for your help. I am most grateful.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition.
You are shining brightly as a result of your efforts out there.
Let's go! We can take Yangping Gate ourselves!
You're trying to get in Lord Cao Cao's way, aren't you? Well, I'm not gonna let that happen.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale. I need everyone to defend this area. Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
I'm so useless.
Yeah.
I need to think of the future and be prudent. Time to retreat.
Incredible! It's easy to see why you're the one in charge.
Yeah.
Set so.
As a strategist, I wish to head to the front, but this place must be defended. Please, will you go and find someone who can replace me from Tianshui?
Yeah.
Need something of me? Very well. Fine.
Yeah.
Well, no wish.
Yeah.
Some kind of problem? Is there anything I can do? What? You need someone to replace Wang Ping? Then I must hurry!
Yeah.
Can head to the front lines. I will repay this with deeds in battle.
Take my mounted men too, then, and teach Zhuge Liang a real lesson.
I hereby claim this area as my own.
Something is odd about the way Cao Cao is conducting this battle. Almost as if he has an ulterior motive.
There is little point to your suspicions, Master Zhuge Liang. You will fall here in battle by my hand.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
You are amazing, Uncle.
You can mark
charging toward our target. I do not want anybody to fall behind. I foresaw greatness in you from the very beginning. It would be prudent to retreat for now. I must determine Cao Cao's true objective as soon as I can.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition!
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale. Master Liu Bei must rule Hanzhong. Destroy the forces of our enemies. Enough. My blade will cut you down before you realize your foolishness. How did I lose to these fools? This is some kind of mistake.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition.
You are amazing, Uncle.
I admire your courage, charging in alone. But I am not the sort of man to be flustered by a show of daring.
I can't I move the way I want to? The Reaper of Xilian stands right before me.
I tire of you.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Let's go! We will take the enemy's area by force of arms!
We're going to take that area! Forward, march!
We had an undeniable advantage, and yet we have allowed it to slip. Much as it pains me, I must retreat.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Looks like this is the end of the road. See you later.
I failed to kill Chao. Even though he was right there. It looks like I won't be waking from this living nightmare anytime soon.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition!
So basically all the side quests are done, but because this game is still extremely buggy and glitchy, even though I defeated Zhang Fei and Wei Yan in the Defend Hanzhong side quest, the side quest still says I didn't do it, even though I did. Same that goes for Defend Yangping Gate, Defeat Xing San and Zhang Bao. So lots of glitches, I did complete them, the game just refuses to acknowledge it. But anyway, they're done, so I'll end the video here, so thanks for watching guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.